Nothing happened, yeah?
The Roma got you.
Lies. Nah, man. You guys are talking crap. Okay? I wasn't here, so it never happened. Facts. Right? Factual evidence.
More bounties.
I'm detecting lies, dude. I'm detecting disgusting lies. Shit, that's hot, man.
One down.
Clipped and shipped. Fake news, dude. ChatGPT right there. Stop lying. Fake clips. Yeah? Fake clips, dude. That's called deep fake. I've never been killed. Trust me. Trust me on that. Okay. Delicious and tasty. The meat so soft, tender. Ah, shut your damn mouth.
That's kind of interesting.
Wait, he's okay. Open up.
Ricky, what's up, dude?
Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
Guess me, champ.
Just looking for some stuff.
I'll fill her up. Sure. All right.
Chair's fault. Bad reflexes, dude.
Later.
There's another collectible here. Let's listen to the song while I eat my dinner, yeah? Oh.
I don't understand what you say to me. I don't wanna be broken or feel so empty. My broken heart never looked so dry. All I could notice was the way you'd say goodbye.
Why is this such sad sack music, dude?
If you could open your eyes.
This is the hot dude. This is
all of our lives.
Brighten the damn mood up.
You leave me shattered, broken from your way.
Exactly. Sing about something to lift the mood. God.
I'm not gonna lie, I just want to die. I'm not over and over with you. If you could open your eyes and see all of our lives, it's been a long time coming. I don't wanna be done with you.
Dude, the entire world is shit and you're in here bringing the mood down. Yuck.
Come on, bruv, you pick up that bucket. Start playing your beats. And let's get some unce up in here. Yeah? Come on. Let's go, dude. I'll bring the glow sticks. All right, let's get this place popping. Now we're talking. Yeah? Let's get some strobes. Yeah? I got all of these fairy lights. Let's take this rubbish down. Let's get some strobes, some glow sticks.
Howdy. Hey, yeah.
Then we'll be talking.
Hey, yeah.
Huh?
How's it going?
What's going on, Blair?
Right? Hook up some loudspeakers. Get this place bopping, man.
Hello.
Bring the hordes just swarming down here. And then we can just kill them all. Easy. Easy. Yeah?
Let me get the gate.
Hey.
Hey, Blair. How's life?
But no, we gotta listen to Sad Sack Timmy over there. Wait, this is really him? The Wiggles would be a big hit during the sad days. Yeah, the Wiggles! Exactly! See, you know what I'm saying? Dude, something a little lighthearted. Oh my god, everything shines. No one wants to listen to that. Holy shit, man.
Alive? Oh, come on. No. Why?
Before he ran, he stole 2 bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out. There he is. Rich, rich man, come on! Oh no, you're not gonna get away.
Fuck you, man!
Hey, asshole! Stop the damn bike!
I'm not coming back! Go to hell!
How's it going, Lynch man? What, is the camp not feeding you well enough?
Fuck you!
Thought you just killed a couple guys right off with our shit? Don't matter if a bunch of folks here die of starvation because you got what you need, right?
Get off of me, you son of a bitch!
Hey, listen to me. Rick is gonna send some men for you. You tell them where you stash the seeds. Maybe they'll just shoot you, you know, instead of hanging you slow. What do you think about that?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about!
Okay, man, suit yourself. Hey, Ricky, I got him, and I'll send you his position. Send someone out here to pick him up.
Does he have the seeds on his bike?
Don't leave me here!
No, I didn't see him.
All right, we'll bring him in. Lost Lake out.
See you, Lynch man.
I just wanted to, you know. He's got a hard head. I'm just saying. But that bulletproof noggin, yeah?
Let's go get these guys.
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill. Yeah, Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out.
Oh, this is it.
Dude. Was that it? No. Oh, shit. One more.
Dude, I'm sucking so bad.
Okay, I think that's all.
Terrible. For anybody that's new in this channel, trust me, I never miss.
Okay. Time to radio in.
Honestly.
Let Ricky know.
Deacon?
Not a single shot ever.
It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Oof, I promise.
Thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Bye, Deacon.
Oh, shit. What the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around.
Honestly. Oh,
shit.
Oh, shit. Wait, where's my bike, dude?
Deke, you tracked down those boys, shot up the gate, and took off?
Hey, Mike, yeah. I found them, and they won't be coming back.
Seems like it's getting worse. The amount of squatters and drifters we got coming through. No offense to present company.
Not taken. And yeah, Mike, it's getting worse. I don't know.
Mike, I think it's like you were saying about tourists always coming up here from California. Well, I guess if I had the choice, yeah, I'd rather be here than down there.
Yeah, I guess so. See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Oh, shit, dude, they messed these guys up. They split up like that. Oh shit, dude, my bike. Oh no. Oh shit, dude, my bike. They're gonna be right on top of it. Where are they going? What is happening? Shit, dude, where are they going? Hold up. We need to hang on. Oh, dude, that is what? Oh my god. Wait a minute, man. What is happening here? Okay, they're crossing the road. So that was just the advanced party. So we got about 20 there. And we got about at least 50 to like 80 back there. Right? That's the main host right there. Guns blazing. I just don't want to make him feel bad, you know what I mean? Like 1v100? Like if there was 200, 250, it would be a fair fight, you know what I'm saying? Three less.
other three gone? What do we got in the box? I need to get some car alarms. Hello? I need to get some car alarms. Those aren't things that I've actually seen yet. So... so I can make attractors, you know? Now that I need to actually raid some cars, there's none. Okay. Imagine how cool it would be if they stole your bike. No. I've spent billions on this bike. It's my bike. No way, dude. I don't like this idea.
Ricky, did you send some men to go out and get him?
Yeah, he's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden. Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm. They offered to leave him where he was if he didn't tell them where the seeds were.
Oh, so weird.
Yeah, I really would have just left him there to rot.
Yeah, you know what Iron Mike would say about that?
Yeah.
Hmm? Wait, what happened? Am I in the right place?
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons.
Shit.
The one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, copy that.
Why am I here?
Oh no, no.
I show, Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
Is this
St.
bad?
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
Okay, I get it.
And this time, I need you to plant those trackers on their helo. Their chopper.
I know what a helo is, O'Brien. I can't. I gotta place a tracker on that chopper over here.
Lock down!
Guys, just...
Shit.
How's the site look?
Can't let him see me.
All clear, Doc.
So what the hell are you boys doing here, huh? Figured you'd stop and fill up at the old Peltro gas station.
For farewell.
In case you didn't see it, sign says gas low.
Yeah.
But nah, I'm guessing you guys don't got that problem, do you?
How much longer do you think we got?
Oh, shit. Okay, that guy's... Okay, hang on.
Bug out when the dock's finished.
Okay.
What do they only build them in, building, structures, cabins, things like that.
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals would build.
Shit!
Trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back in the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a grunt, you know.
Can I continue?
Sure.
Oh, what? Oh, what? Dude.
Survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals would build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a grunt, you know.
Can I...
What was that?
Oh, shit! Oh my god, dude. I keep messing this up. Maybe I just follow him.
Wonder how long this'll take.
Yeah.
Shouldn't be too long. Doc knows what's up.
Dude, maybe I'll just follow him.
We've now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals would build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a grunt, you know.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist," and the king was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort.
Oh, shit.
Again, some things about the old world I don't miss.
So... so good.
Complete.
So yeah. Good, man.
The Bible? Now they're reciting Bible verses.
What the hell are we doing out here?
It's gonna be nice. Flying all over hell and gone. Finding time to read. Jesus, O'Brien. Don't. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here before one time spots me.
What's wrong with your sense of
humor? Wasn't even my turn on the tour roster.
Complain to the CEO. I look like the CEO.
crap, dude. Okay. We're no more. We're not doing that anymore. Right. We need to do. We need to do these. Right. So let's guess.
Hey, Ricky. Did you send some men to go out and get him?
Yeah. He's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden. Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm. They offered to leave him where he was if he didn't tell him where the seats were.
That's so weird.
Yeah, I really would have just left him there to rot.
Yeah, you know what Iron Mike would say about that?
Yeah, I know. See you, Ricky. O'Brien, are you there? Brian, oh god damn it. I'm getting tired of being your errand boy.
Shut
O'Brien.
Your damn mouth.
That's it.
Deke, you heard you tracked down Eric Lynch.
Oh yeah, Mike, I found him.
I want to thank you for not killing the man. We're gonna have a trial. You'll get a chance to tell his side of it.
That's great. Yeah, too bad Campbell and Reed aren't allowed to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
A little.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
Dude, where are those guys going? Have I picked up any attractors? I need a car alarm, dude. I need a damn car alarm. Oh, I want one so bad. Really sad. I can't do anything. I just don't have anything. I don't think that tanker blows up, man. I really don't. Only red. That's all good. Trust me, soon we're going to be a lot more prepared for this shit. Trust me. Okay. So here's something else. Here's something else that I've noticed, man. Have you guys noticed that there's more hordes now? Like, as I'm pushing through the story, man, there's just more dudes. It's just more dudes, man. Period.
Who's that?
Killing machine. Okay. Get out of my damn sight. Make me sick. Oh, I thought that was a grenade. What is that? Whey protein powder? I'll take some of that. Dude, Deacon could use some gains. I'm just saying, man.
Always need scrap.
That's right.
So this is, see, there's another nice little small tiny horde here. Like just a... I just led them back to the camp, though. And the camp just mowed them all down. See, there's another big crossing right there. Oh, this game, there's so many, like, little things.
Deke, how's it going, man?
Manny?
I'll refuel you nice and good. Good as new.
Okay, Manny. Anything here since last time? Trust level 3. One thing, frame.
Look me up if you need anything else. See you around, Deke.
Good to see you, Deke. Hey, Damon. How's life?
Nice. That'll last you. Now that's what I'm talking about. I'll fix that gun up for you, nice and good.
He has grenades as well. You know what, man? I might... Oh, God. So I'm using the SMP9. It's good, but... Maybe... Like, it absolutely decimates the, it really, really kills the suppressor, so I might go back to the SAP. I think I might take this for now. I do like the C8, it's pretty sick.
Is something wrong?
Shut your damn mouth, man, come on.
average condition. Hey, does the condition of the guns go down over time? Is that a thing, or am I imagining things? No, right? MWS. Does anybody know?
You just gonna stand there?
Quiet. Accuracy's pretty good. It's not as good, but it's pretty good. But it's like... this guy's got a 30 shot. It's not a thing. Okay, cool. I think I'm gonna go back to this kind of org looking thing. It's way less damage, but
is that all you need? Okay.
Yep. Thanks, bruv. Okay, so I've got this guy. Yeah. Okay.
You come here if you need anything.
Hey, Deke. Hey. Haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse, no, we haven't gone up north. Boozer can't ride anymore. We're down at Lost Lake Camp, and I don't think that we're going anywhere.
Jesus, Deke. Look, I'm sorry I didn't know. I mean, I heard rumors coming in from the shit, you know, that Boozer was hurt or whatever, but I didn't know it was that bad.
It was. Look, the offer stands. If we head north to Smith Rock, you're coming with us. You got that?
Yeah, Deke. Sure. Whatever you say, man. Hey, good job.
That's all I got.
Okay, then. Hey, Deke. You listen to me, okay? Stay safe out there.
St. John, I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. We wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone to follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp, just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him.
Hard to miss. Let's have a look. Where is this guy? Isn't that my old... wait, where's my old camp? No, that's not my old camp. My old camp's there. Okay. We're gonna do that one, and then... go over there, do that one. What am I missing from here? Encampment job. Okay, so this is the fourth one that we're doing. I'm missing four hordes. I'm missing three Nero intel. One character collectible and one tourism collectible. Oh, I wonder where those are. Okay, dude.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's my girl?
just mark the horde or we blunt? We gotta kill them. Seems like there's more. I don't know.
Was he?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20? No idea how he lasted this long. But he was a good kid. Why are you asking?
No reason.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Have you played Red Dead? I just finished Red Dead, man. The full playthrough is up on my YouTube channel, or it's being uploaded now. We're about half, 60% of the way through it. We finished 100% playthrough of Oh, Red Dead. Like a week ago. His camp is being decimated. Can't climb ladders. Ha! Shame! Oh, look at how many things are actually collectible up here now. Dude, we got saw blades. We are good. What do we got there? An M7. Anything else up here? Let's take that. Beautiful. Nothing. Quiet down. What do you think you're... Listen, think you're a tough guy, huh? Shoot your ass down through the floor. Come on in. Right here, right now. Detecting. Hmm. I deceased? That's not why I buy silencers, dude. At all. They waited for me to come down the ladder. Okay, so that was that, yeah. Return the bandana as proof.
Cope, it's done. You won't be hearing from that bunker.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Yeah, of course you will.
Some extra bike parts and shit.
Oh yeah?
You looking for something? Yo, you need fuel?
No, I need extra bike parts.
Hey, take good care of
them. Yeah? Where'd you go? Don't you lie to me, Manny. Manny, you talking...
Okay, man.
You talking rubbish.
Hey,
drop by next time. Might have something new with
you. Deke, how have you been?
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
Your men are pathetic.
Volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. If you got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
$2,350 trust.
Is this? It smells really bad.
You need food.
Oh, yes. Critical takedown. Easy. Critical takedown, nice. Okay.
Deacon, hey.
Hey.
What can I get you? Good choice.
That all you need?
No.
Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. Now that's what I'm talking about. All right.
See ya, Deke.
Deke.
How's it going, Manny?
Dude. This one is still the best, Horde. This one's pretty good too, the wolf one. We don't want none of this, these pipsqueak games. Ugh. Ugh. Huh, that's actually pretty cool.
Hey, man, I got a lot of shit to do. Okay, man. Later, man.
Okay. Okay.
Last time I was on Deacon, the road,
hey. Love this game.
It will be the last time.
So it just had it just had some bugs. Dogs, that was it.
Good to see you, Deacon.
Runners, they call. I was on this crappy
bike. So bugs stopped this game from being like gaining like massive
appeal.
Couldn't
outrun them. They were snapping at me, running alongside. I swear they were trying to knock me off, working together.
It seems really unfortunate, man, honestly. Are you enjoying it? Absolutely I am. Yeah. That's very good, man. I think that we're almost finished the game, though. Like, yeah? I feel like we must be just about done. Wasn't even trying to make that jump and I made it. We need to go back over here. Went the wrong way. Felt too grindy. No one wanted to play as long as it took to get to the story. Really? I thought that this game kind of jumped right into the story, no? Ditch Inferno, welcome, by the way, man. Bugs mediocre writing and performance really showed considering what else came out that year. So yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking. Like, it was it really close proximity? Like, how many months separated from, like, The Last of Us was it? Was it, like, close enough to be like, oh, shit. The Last of Us is just... The Last of Us is...
Gotta help him.
Ooh, I like this. Dude, this guy's busted again. Yeah, so this one right here, man, is broken for me. I don't know, I can't save this guy. Well. I don't know, champ. I'm sorry, bud. I can't save you, dude. Should I put him down? What should I do? Yeah, I don't think this is grand. This game is awesome. I've completed it twice. Nice, man.
Let's see what I can do.
Yeah, I can see why. It is a good game. Let him join the horde. I think this is one of the first places I looted. And I think I took everything from here. This released on PS4 about a year before The Last of Us. Really? Oh shit. Okay, so it wasn't compared to The Last of Us then. So... then it lost on its own merit, really. Huh. I'm trying to think why it sucked. I mean, okay. There's a lot worse games than this, man. Right? God of War 3. Baldur's Gate 3. Just kidding. Relax. I'm just trolling. But there's a ton worse games. A ton. So how did it do so bad? I don't get it. Did it how many copies did this game sell? Was it like terrible? So it's 5 years old. Game still looks... if this game came out today, graphically, people would be like, oh yeah, looks good. Right? Looks good enough. It looks good enough. $7.3 million? Game sells 7 million copies and that's not enough? Dude, this is a success. Okay, the game is good. It sold 7 million copies. That's good enough, dude. And that says it. That says enough. Sony's just tripping, man. Right? They've just shelved it. They've just shelved it, man. For a rainy day. That's it. That's all. Trust me, they'll dig it up. They'll dig it up. Oh shit, here we go, right here. You just bought it for $12. Good, man. Doesn't matter what you pay for, as long as you grabbed a copy, you know? You can't, okay, up there, champ. Just in case, dude. You never know. Dude might come to life as I'm walking out of here. Come on, man, you know the truth of it. You don't leave some dude just hanging there, potential zombie. You just don't do that.
Done.
Sony wanted a minimum 10 mil copies for a second part. People like to be angry. Yeah. 219,000 signatures on a petition to make Days Gone 2. Yeah, but that doesn't mean jack shit, man. There'd have to be millions there for them to even go, oh. Maybe people do like this game. Like, we're talking millions, you know? Because that's signatures. Doing some picking up because I need all kinds of shit here. Doing some scrounging. Okay, that was old hangman there. IGN took a dump on it. What did they do? What'd they say? Who even believes any kind of game reviewer anymore, dude? Come on. No, does anybody actually? No one listens to any game reviews anymore, right? It's rubbish. All you need to, the only person you need to understand and listen to is me, okay? Nobody else's opinion makes it. Dude, rubbish. Rubbish. My opinion can't be purchased. Let me tell you that. No car alarm, boss? None. Sucks. So what did IGN actually say? What did they rate it? Did they give it some shit rating? Some real bogus, like, 6 out of 10 shite, right? Game's okay, but it was a swing and a miss by Sony Bend, blah, blah, blah. No, that's, I bet. Yeah? What did they say was wrong? That this is really harsh. 6.5 is very harsh for this game, man. What the hell are they expecting for a 7.5, right? Or an 8? What the hell is a 7.5 or an 8? Hang on a minute. What did IGN give? Let's say. What did IGN rate Greedfall? What was their rating for Greedfall? I'll wait. Yeah? Quick save the game. What did IGN rate Greedfall? Dude, alright. Look. Hey. Enough said. Right. Hang on a minute. What did IGN rate what did IGN rate Elix? Elix 2. Elix 2. Yeah? Oh, no, wait. Elix 2 came out, like, only, like, a year ago. No. Elix. I just don't get it. I don't get why this game got a freaking 6, dude. That's very harsh. Surely we can agree, like, look at what this game looks like. 4.9. Dude, this game is just a little bit better than Helix. Jesus Christ. That should tell you everything. I mean, come on, man. Now you understand, right? Now you've seen the truth of it, yeah? Surely you know now. Surely that's evidence enough for you to be like, I'm never listening to a freaking IGN review ever again in my life. Yeah? Surely you understand the facts.
Predator.
I mean, to be honest with you, see, so this isn't my favorite. But as a game, in terms of like, it's what it does. Where we're at. Fucking peeping Tom. Hey, you disgust me. Make me sick. That should tell you, man. You can't rely on this shit anymore. The best way, dude, is to listen to no reviewer. Right? Ignore all that shit. Jump onto Twitch immediately. Right? See, search any game, the game that you're looking for. Jump onto Twitch, someone will be streaming it. I guarantee it. Someone will be streaming the game that you're wondering about buying. Jump onto Twitch, jump into the stream, and just watch someone play it for half an hour. Done. You've got all the information you ever need. You've got everything you need, man. Don't listen to no bum reviewer. Right? Except me. Shit. Right? God damn. Yeah, I remember an IGN reviewer. I can't remember what the RPG was now. This was quite some years ago, to be fair. And I have no idea if that reviewer still works at IGN. This was, like I said, it was quite some time ago, but he was reviewing an RPG, and the first sentence of the review was like, "I'm not a fan of RPGs." I've literally got a screenshot of that stored somewhere on my PC because I was like, this is unbelievable. Because at that time, right, at that time, this was years before it got all political and it was all about ad revenue, all that shit, right? This was ages ago and I just remember seeing it and being like, what? I just couldn't believe it, man. I couldn't believe that shit, dude. I was like, my God. What the hell? Oh, dude. I was triggered. This has to be at least 15 years ago, like way back when I was like starting in game dev and shit like that. Sorry, I couldn't read it. One of the game directors tweeted this. Head tech issues like bugs, streaming, and frame rate. To it had reviewers who couldn't be bothered to actually play the game. And three, it had woke reviewers who couldn't handle a gruff white biker looking at his date's ass. Oh, I can see that. Yeah, I can see that. Right. Here's what we need to do, dude. We need to forget all that rubbish. Yeah, forget all that rubbish. Because we all know, right? When we have a partner that appreciates us, and that we appreciate, that's what we do. Yeah? Rating would be around 8.5. I think that my rating would be a good 7.5 to 8.
if we're talking Red Dead Redemption is a 9.5, if we're talking Red Dead Redemption 2 is a 9.5, this game for me would be 7.5 minimum, based on what I see so far. 8. Like, if I saw a review and this was an 8, I'd be like, yeah. If I saw 7.5, I'd be like, yeah. A bit on the low side, but, you know? But 8, easy. I can see it. I can see it. Because here, let me put, hey, cut the music. Let me put some perspective on it. Think about this, right? Imagine if Cyberpunk 2077's reviews were based on when it launched. I rest my case, dude. I rest my case. Show's over. Everybody go home. I feel really bad about that. I don't get it. That was a lot of ammo. A lot of missed headshots. You see what I'm saying? RPGs are a lot of work to get through. Publications don't have tons of staff around for every genre. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Imagine being a game reviewer and then just being like, oh, this sucks. Don't want to do this. I hate this game.
Someone's coming.
You make me sick. You're whinging about being a game reviewer? Someone take that man's typewriter away, right? No pencils, no typewriter, no internet for you. Right? Get out of here. What do you think you're doing? Especially for a big publication. Like, people listen. I hope there's no more people listen, but, you know, people listen. They should be held to, like, a much more strict set of, like, not rules, but, you know? Say it. We needed to strip the power away. Wasn't there a similar case with Starfield for another recent game? IGN reviewer publicly stated he didn't like Bethesda games or something like that, and they still assigned him to go through the game review. I don't know. Really? I did back-to-back 100 plus hour RPGs last month, and I'm wiped. Never again. Oh, shit.
Hey, knock it off! Do anything.
All right, I've had enough.
Can I like smash this guy in the head?
Don't let him bother you. Just
Hey, you better watch your damn mouth.
Watch it.
Sorry.
No, you watch it.
Deacon.
How's it going, Zanny?
Stuff's getting scarce. Come back soon. It's your bike, right?
He doesn't have anything. Okay. All good.
Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
Hang on a minute. The game gets better. In a way, this game is like Red Dead Redemption with a motorcycle instead of horses. Kind of, yeah. Comparing this to Red Dead Redemption 2 is an insult to Red Dead Redemption 2. Well, not really. I mean, well, we can't help that Red Dead Redemption 2 is levitating above all other games, you know?
Hey, how you been?
Hey, Alka. Just seeing what you got.
We can't help that. I've purchased everything. Oh, 1 second. Guys, give me one quick second, huh? Sorry, I just got grabbed a drink. sorry, let's go back up. I played this on release day. Wait, hang on. Sorry, I'm still not back up there. Hang on. When it comes to open world games, everything pales compared to Red Dead 2 and Dragon. Yeah, it's true. It's true, man. IGN are notorious for their bad takes. They're a meme in the gaming community. Yeah. Hair's best reviewer, Kazzy. Hello. No. I'm definitely not. I played this on release day because it looked cool and I was surprised how good the story is. Same. I'm really surprised, man. I gotta be less judgmental because I think I go into a lot of these games and I'm already like, before I've even tried them, I'm already like, yuck. Will never be Dragon's Dogma. Why am I bothering? It's disgusting. Wasted my time. You know. I listened to the reviews about Death Stranding and how it's just a boring walking sim, so I avoided it like the plague. When I took the plunge, it became the first game I planned, which is weird because I don't care about 100% in games. That's why you don't listen to reviewers, man. That's why you jump in and take a little look-see. Yeah? I wish I found your channel sooner. We have similar taste. Legend. And even if we didn't. Just because, right? Ooh. Even IGN's wiki is whack. Wiki whack. Wickety mac, dude. Yeah. Hacky sack. Game reviews and IMDb ratings are to be acknowledged and ignored. Yeah, that's true.
Something the matter?
I'm installing Days Gone as we speak. I want to try 4K HDR now. Ooh. Game gets better. Yeah, I can't wait. There's a lot of new reviews calling it a masterpiece. This, like a review that came out. IGN gave Cyberpunk a 9 out of 10 at launch. Dude, oh my god. Hey.
Deacon, you there?
Ah. That about sums that just wraps that right up, doesn't it? My God. I have to do things at my job, I'd rather not. Yeah, but imagine being a public service, like a servant in the public service, right? Like whether you're selling stuff to somebody, like you're running a shop, and someone walks into your shop and you're just like, I hate my job, right? This sucks.
Jake, you there?
I'm just here to buy some new jeans, dude. Blue jeans and a flannel shirt. Cowboy hat, that's it. God damn. We'll go next door then. That's basically what a reviewer is doing by literally stating it in the first sentence, right? Man, get out of the game. Get out of the game. Remember the controversy being about how it was clear the reviewer was biased and still given the job. Oh, man.
Deacon, you there?
Did you work on Ghost in the Shell? I did, yeah. That movie was a shit. Best game you've played so far this year other than Red Dead? Well, I've only played Red Dead, and this is pretty much the second big game other than Halls of Torment. So, if I had to rate them, I might rate Halls of Torment higher than this game, actually. Halls of Torment is very good. Totally different style of game, but it's very good.
Something the matter?
Goes into grocery store. Excuse me, what kind of apples are sweeter? I hate apples. Yeah, dude. Gross, right? Yuck.
All right. I see how it is.
Absolutely yuck.
You need something?
Nope.
Need anything else? Can I get anything else for you? Here. Good as new. This will do you good out there.
MWS and SAP 9. So I need Trust 3. I'm so
yeah,
far
right.
away.
I'll be here. I'll see you later, man.
It's hard to believe it, man. Really difficult to believe it.
Can I help you?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
This game got squished so bad.
Remember Larson? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there.
I kind of wish that happened to Cyberpunk, not gonna lie.
He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old wagon hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Hey, how's it going?
Sandy.
Is that it? Yeah. Okay.
Here. See you, Deke.
Oh. What?
Oh, Jesus. Well, better have a look around.
Oh, yes. So, yeah, it seems to me like the little question marks are just kind of, yeah, might as well. The little question marks are just like things to kind of have a look at. It doesn't mean you actually might save someone or anything like that. Which is what I originally thought. Shut your mouth. Thought studios just pay for reviews these days. I'm sure that happens. That's what it was in there. Okay, all good. Nope.
Tucker. I'm at the old wagon hotel and I'm heading in.
Do you see Larson? Is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm going to St. John out.
I think I can hit him from there. Oh shit. Around the corner, champ. Take a little look-see.
Hey, John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you'd have got to tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go, run.
Oh. Nice. Pfft. Very good, very good. What else have we got here?
Won't open.
Smash it.
Later, burn out these nests.
What? Wait. I hear a horde, dude. The hell? Hey. Let's craft some shit. Doink. Doink. I have two attractors. I have one grenade. I have four pipe bombs. Oh, we can do this. Hell yeah, dude. It's time. Let's get some shit done here. It sounds like a small horde, to be honest. Small as I thought. Nah, that's a baby horde. Yeah. Baby horde, trust me. They don't know nothing. Right? These guys are amateurs. We got a true zombie killing machine right here. It's a tiny horde. Yeah, that's a tiny horde, dude. Like 40? 50? Yeah, I'm calling like 50. Tiny. Tiny. Turtle, welcome back. You champion. You thought today was your day off, but nope. That's a real baby horde, actually. Real baby horde. I don't even know if it's worth my time, to be honest with you. Should I really be wasting my time with this pathetic number of zombies, dude?
More bounties.
I'm calling 50 at the most. Shit, bro just walked up out of the horde and left. Oh shit, that's not good. They're all leaving. Oh, dude, they were going straight up through that grass. Look, dude, they would have caught me. Oh, shit. Dude, they came straight up through that. If I had stayed in that grass trying to be a sneaky bastard, right? Yeah, they're not coming through the grass. Death.
Andre the Client. 100 bits. 100 bits.
Hey, thank you, dude. Just got the whole horde. Nearly 50 with one nade. Yeah? That wasn't a horde. Wait, why did I not- have I already killed this horde before and that's why I didn't get a reward? The hordes just respawn. Is this why? Bro right here just chilling. He's like, nah, I don't want nothing to do with that. I guess maybe, those guys? Oh, those guys are definitely part of it. There's a couple dudes still back here chilling in the water.
Always need this.
Shadow Lake Horde done.
Tuck, you there? Found Larson. He should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have the Alki keep a lookout for him. More Rippers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out.
Hell yeah, dude. Done. Small, yeah, I think that was a 50. That's pretty small. The horde we got the other day was really good though, right? The grenade, I did an attractor grenade combo. Boom. Like 50, did another attractor grenade combo, boom. Went further into the cave and was like, holy shit, there's still tons left. That was good. That was good.
Damn it, marauders, and they're holding someone.
Hey?
Renegades, oh god damn it, don't let them see me.
How's it going?
Is this a good guy? Who, wait. Oh shit. Wait, he's not my... What? I got you, buddy. Where are the bad guys at? None? Got him. What the hell? Dude, I don't understand. Like, sometimes I just can't save. Like, it's like you save the life of the dude, but that's it. Have you ever died to a horde? Never. I've never been killed. And we've got probably like what? Eight or nine hordes done? We map clearing? Nah. I'm doing missions. I am doing missions. Dude, the very first horde we killed was a war of attrition, man. I did that shit like two or three at a time with a gun. I ran into the cave where they were sleeping. Made them like chase me out. Shit was epic. Ooh, know what I'm saying? Made them follow me all the way up the hill, picked a couple off, ran all the way back in. Yeah. It was pretty much the very first time. Nah, this was way back. The very first horde. Classic. Oh, is that it? Oh, it is. Oh, we back on main story. So we did them all. Yeah. You remember that? So goofy, man. That was right near the start of the game. When hordes hadn't even been really introduced yet. And it was kind of like, man, you're not even supposed to be doing this yet. So how come this horde hasn't like come back? I don't understand. It seems like other hordes kind of regrow and repopulate, but this one doesn't. Like this one's never come back. Take their place. Like there's been hordes that we've wiped out, like yeah, we've got the award for him, and then I go back to that place and there's a new horde in there. Like there's another horde. I don't know if that means there was two hordes that meet up at the same spot. I don't know. There's definitely been 100%. We've killed two hordes in one cave. That's absolutely happened.
Deer crossing. Well, I guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
This is one of the Dude, this was one of the scariest ones of all. Right? This was freaking terrifying. When I was down there, some kind of horde was down there mucking around, and then I came up and one spawned like right there. A whole 50 plus just boom popped into life right there. As I was coming up that hill, it was nasty, man. I wasn't on my bike, I was on foot. But you know what? Still made it. Still escaped. Easy. Never been killed.
Bird. Oh, shit, so no!
Rat.
We can do this.
Help!
Come on!
I need help!
I got
you're gonna
you.
Be okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Go to Copeland's camp. Want to get that trust up.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was done for. Oh, shit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run.
Imagine if he hit me from that range with that shotty. Would have been a one tap. Oh no, not with the sword off. Would have chunked me though. By a holy light. Exactly.
Open up, don't get all day.
Open the gate. I've been around before.
What the hell are you guys doing in here?
Where'd you go?
Some bad guys at the front door.
I worked at the Humane Society.
Guys are just chilling in here.
Hey there.
Where?
Had maybe 100 dogs.
Expert mounted kicking technique.
Looking for something special?
That's right.
Okay. Yeah, good. Yep.
C8 rifle mag upgrade.
That should work. Yep, that's nice. Now that's an upgrade.
Oh.
Yep. See you later.
Damn, these are.
Oh, what's up, man? Hey, you. Been busy, huh?
That's all I got for now.
Nearly, dude. Nearly level 2.
Yep, gotcha.
Okay. This is all we got right here. So we've done everything. More story. Here we go. Let's get into it. Easy stream. Holy shit, he's
going,
okay?
Buddy? No, Deke. I don't know about you, but I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Yes, ma'am.
Nobody's laughing.
He can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Yeah, I'll see you later.
I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously, though.
Will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
Very funny, William. Lay down.
Okay. I can play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could. I'd be like...
As you can see, he's going to be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I gotta go take care
Deacon,
of some shit.
Like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit. I owe him.
Hey, I saved two more. Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.
Boozer. Unlocked. He's my brother. Wait, a weapon. Weapon unlocked. What is that? Boozer's shoddy.
Seems like he's getting better.
Holy shit, man, it is absolutely crap. The weather is not the greatest. I've got a job for you. Earning our keep, ride north with Ricky. Okay. Oi, you gonna talk to me or nah? Oh shit. Damn it, where's my bike?
Hey, hold on.
I got a job for you.
You got a job for me?
Yeah. There's a bunch of dead freaks. They're west of the footbridge, stuck in the muck. I need someone to pull them out and take them to the burn pile. Got it?
Marsh duty.
Yeah.
Get someone else. I'm busy.
Hey, I'm getting you to do it. I don't know what Mike told you on your little field trip, but we got work to do. Here.
Hey. Schizo, he can't come with you, he's coming with me.
Last I checked, I wasn't talking to you.
Well, I checked in with Mike. I gotta go into the shit, and he's coming with me. All right?
Like I said, I'm busy.
And when you get back, you come find me.
You coming?
Where?
Doesn't matter.
Seriously, where are we headed?
North.
Ricky, I don't have time for your crap any more than Schizo's.
Come on, I'll show you. Mike told me what you did.
I didn't do anything.
About how if we seal the caves here, we can stop the hordes.
Never said it would stop him. Maybe slow him down. Look, are you going somewhere with this?
Yeah. I just thought that maybe you decided to stay. I mean, not just because of Boozer, but because you wanted to help.
Is that what you thought? Hey, back in the day, I did my share of runs.
You did, but never anything more than that, and you know it. So now you're helping Iron Mike seal the caves? What did you want me to think?
What the hell are you doing, man?
Here. See, a few weeks back, we lost a man when this went down, shutting down the infirmary's respirator.
Respirator? Oh, God. Ricky, look around. If you're on a respirator out here, you're already dead.
What if it'd been Boozer? Yeah, that's what I thought. See, we haven't had power for almost 2 years, but the transformers and the lines, they all check out. Well, at least they do here. I want to ride up north, check out the hydro dam, just to see why it shut down.
Oh no, riding escort, that's Schizo's job.
I don't need an escort. You lived up there, you know the area better than anyone. Deacon, you asked for my help, right? Now I'm asking for yours. Okay, good. I'm gonna go grab some of the guys
that
can rut.
No, you're not. No, we're going in quiet. We're running to Copeland's men. I can handle them, but that wilderness up there is crawling with rippers and scumbags and God knows what else. More men, you know what that means? That means more attention. No, no, we're doing this my way.
Shit. Fine. Okay, let's go.
Look, Ricky, I gotta ask you. The other night, I hit the infirmary.
Would I have shot you in the face? No.
Really? Oh. From the look in your face, you...
I would have taken you outside first and then shot you in the face.
Okay, so you wouldn't, you know, want to get blood all over the infirmary.
Uh-huh, exactly. If we get an early start, we can get back before dark.
As long as nothing goes wrong.
Well, what can go wrong? Following you?
Just follow the route that I marked on your map. There's some marauder camps up there we want to stay away from.
Yeah, got it.
So how did you end up out here? I never asked you.
Same as everyone, I guess. When shit went down, I was 100 miles from home. The time I got back, everyone was gone.
Where are you from?
Grew up in a little town outside of Portland. Would work in the city, couch surf, go home on weekends.
Big city.
Yeah, right. Only in Oregon.
What was it like over there? I mean, how did you get out?
I don't know. Luck, I guess. Roads were backed up all the way down the coast. One giant parking lot. Willamette Valley was a war zone. Everything happened so fast. I told my friends to get out when I left. I don't think they listened to me.
I heard they nuked it.
Portland? Yeah, I heard that too. Don't think it's true. We'd be feeling the fallout, right?
Yeah. So, you and Addy.
You got a problem?
Me? No. Come on. I didn't know. You rode with us a long time. I guess it never came up.
I was like you. Seemed like, I don't know, keeping your distance was just a good way to stay alive.
Okay, look, I shouldn't have asked. None of my business.
That's why I'm at the camp. You know, chance to live a normal life again.
Good luck with that.
It's nothing serious. Me and Addy?
Didn't look that way to me.
Yeah, well, things happen fast these days. You know what I mean?
Didn't ask. I wanted to tell you something.
Shoot.
Look, I appreciate you going to bat for me. For me and Boozer. With Iron Mike, I mean.
Wow, you are getting soft.
Fuck off.
You never thank me for anything.
Yeah, well, maybe I never had any reason to.
Okay. So where'd you and Iron Mike go the other day?
Wait, you said that he already told you about it.
He was pretty tight-lipped. I've known Iron Mike a long time. To be honest, I don't think I've ever seen him so, I don't know, depressed. Where'd you go?
Sherman's camp.
I heard that place was a freak show.
It is, but we didn't have much of a choice. I had an idea about sealing the caves, keep the hordes from coming through. He knew where the mining claims office was. We picked up some maps. He's gonna track down some explosives.
Your radio must be broken. Almost sounded like you volunteered for some shit.
I'm riding with you now, aren't I? Jesus.
He just wanted out of marsh duty.
Okay, you got me.
So what happened? Something happened.
Nothing, Ricky. Nothing happened.
He didn't say anything?
No. Nothing happened. And no, Iron Mike didn't say anything. Like you said, he's a pretty tight-lipped guy. All right, dam's coming up. Take it slow near the gate. No idea who or what might be living there.
Got it.
Here we go.
Well, looks clear.
Are you expecting trouble?
Yeah, always. And if we run into any, we're gone.
All right, come on. I want to check the outflow.
What's she gonna do?
Where are you going?
Down here. No. Hey, this isn't right. There should be more water flowing out right there.
Yeah?
Yeah, and you hear that?
What?
Exactly. If the turbines were running, you'd be able to hear the hum of the lines from here. Oh. What happened there?
What? Oh. Same thing that happened to all the bridges. Smart men in uniforms decided blowing them up would keep the hordes from coming in.
Hordes of refugees or hordes of freaks?
Well, you figure men like Copeland? Probably both.
All right, come on, I want to check something out.
What you want to check out, man?
Come here, touch this.
Come on.
Okay. You feel anything?
No.
Exactly. If more water was flowing, the turbines would be vibrating. Come on.
Up this way. We're going all the way up to the top, up there.
Following you.
See these pipes? They're called the penstock. Water pressure builds up from the reservoir and is pushed down through those pipes, concentrating the force of the flow, which goes right through to the turbines.
How the hell do you know all this stuff?
I had two older brothers who were always fixing cars and shit with my dad. He got me a job at Boeing when I was only 17. I was going to school part-time to become a mechanical engineer when shit went down.
Did you ever see him again? Your dad, brothers?
No.
God damn.
Come on, over here.
Devastation.
All right, let's figure this out. Well, this is gonna be fun.
So now wait. What's going on? What are you doing?
We only rode together a few months, but in all that time, I never saw you volunteer for anything. One of us has to jump down there and clear the intake. So, I'm up. Oh, but you can stand and watch. Okay. Oh, it's now or never. Let's go.
Yeah, it's pretty mucked up. I think I can clear it, though. Run back down to the turbine. See if it's vibrating at all.
Are you kidding me? That water must be, that water has to be, like, disgusting. It has to be.
Feel that vibration?
Yeah, but the power lines are still dead.
What? Man, well, it couldn't be that easy, right? All right, come on, let's check out the transformers.
So, your dad and your brothers, what happened to them?
I don't know. On my way back, I tried calling over and over. I always got a busy signal. By the time I reached the house, it was deserted. The entire neighborhood was deserted. There were flyers everywhere, evacuation orders. I went to the closest refugee camp, but it was overrun. Everyone was dead. Freaks were everywhere.
Jesus, Ricky, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
Well, these are the ones feeding the lines going south.
All right, any idea what's wrong with them?
No, not a clue. Okay. Well, it might be a short in the turbine junction boxes, so let's just go down and check it out. Okay?
All right.
I already cleared the guys from down there.
So, what's with you and Schizo? I mean, it seems like you're always on the verge of ripping his throat out.
A few months back, Eddie and I caught him hiding outside our cabin while we were bathing.
What? God, he's a peeping Tom.
I told him if it happened again, he'd find out that my gun is bigger than his.
Jesus. You know, if Addie was there, Schizo probably wasn't looking at you.
It was all I could do to stop her from neutering the bastard.
Ouch.
Right? Never piss off a woman who knows how to use his cap. Here, boost me up.
Okay, got it.
Here, I got the gate. Come on, junction room's right around here. Oh, God, what is that smell?
Freaker nests. From the smell of it, more than a couple. Stay close.
Here we go.
How many Molotovs you got with you?
Enough.
Okay. Remember the drill. You light them up, I knock them down.
It's been a while, but I remember.
Burn it down. Here they come!
Ready. It's over.
Relax your ammo usage, okay? One shot, one kill. Sense?
Finally.
You wait right there. I'ma get the loot.
Time to burn. You good?
Yeah. They really don't like visitors much, do they?
Well, can you blame them?
Whew. Well, they better get used to this shit. You know what? As of today, I'm claiming this for Lost Lake Camp.
Power to the people.
All right, let's check the junction boxes and get the hell out of here. This is it. You ready?
Yep.
Okay. Damn it! Yes! Houston, we have power.
Nice work.
I couldn't have done it without you.
Come on, let's find something to block the door in. I don't want to have to come back up here every month to clean this shit out.
Wait, you're gonna be here in a month?
What? No, I don't know. Would you just... Jesus.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. Come on. So, why'd you ask about my dad and my brothers?
I don't know. He just, you never mentioned him before, so, you know, I'm sorry if it's something you didn't want to talk about.
Oh, it's fine. In fact, it reminded me of something I wanted to ask you back when we were riding together.
Okay, Ricky. Ricky, not now. You can ask me later.
No, hey. Hey.
Come on, we gotta get moving.
Thank you, bitch. JP, take it easy, dude.
Hey, you never asked why I stopped riding with you and Boozer.
Was I supposed to ask? I already knew why. Iron Mike's bullshit. God, Ricky, do we gotta do this now?
We had been riding together for, I don't remember, a couple months. Deacon, come on.
Okay.
There was this one night, and I remember it really clearly. It was snowing outside, and Boozer was snoring. Remember how he used to snore? I swear, I thought he was going to bring a horde down on us,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, well, pretty much hasn't changed.
Anyway, you thought everyone was asleep, and you were sitting outside by yourself like you always did, and you were staring at something. You didn't sleep the whole night. Let me see the photo, Dee. Come on, please. This is when I knew.
What'd you know, Ricky?
That I didn't want to end up like so many of us here. We're trapped in the past or running from it. I want to look forward. Okay? Not back.
This isn't what you think it is, okay?
Get low! Beyond the back! Find them!
Are you sure it's them?
I saw the mark on his back!
We're from Lost Lake Camp. Iron Mike has a treaty!
Hey. Well, that was a really good idea. You want to try that again? Yes.
You don't want to get too far away from Carlos, do you?
Show him the power.
That's crazy.
Shit. Dude, she sucks.
How about we just leave you here to bleed out, huh? Make all the freaks out here happy, yeah? Huh? Isn't that what you want? And I'll just go straight to hell.
Back in the day, dealt with a few tweakers who acted like that. I think they're on PCP or whatever that other shit is.
Bath salts. Remember? Don't become a king before
they
come down.
Right, yeah. Come on, let's see if they messed up our bikes.
Bath salts? Is that what she said? Oh my god. Let's go anything over here, gasoline.
Really think that Iron Mike's treaty with these bastards is gonna hold?
I don't know.
Fucking rippers after what they did to Boozer's arm, after what they did to Lisa, what?
This was clutched in one of their hands. What happened? Did you guys have a run-in, you and Boozer, with the Rippers before you stole the antibiotics?
Well, I don't know. Look, whatever Carlos thinks I did, ain't gonna compare to what I'm gonna do to him if I ever see the son of a bitch.
Come on, let's go.
That didn't sound very good.
Okay, we have to follow the line south. Check the transformers. Make sure they're all good.
Okay, I'm following you.
Hey, I gotta ask you something.
Could I stop you?
How'd you end up in the MC?
It's a long story. Okay, I was a member of the 10th Mountain, part of a forward unit working with the Northern Alliance.
Shit, I didn't know you were in the army. Why were...
You want to hear this or not?
Sorry.
We were advancing on Mazar-e Sharif. We got ambushed by a group of Taliban heading the other way, and they were in flatbed trucks decked out with ZU-23s, modified anti-aircraft guns.
Big guns?
Yeah. Really big fucking guns. Our Humvee exploded, went over a cliff, right into the Hari. You know how hard it is to drown in Afghanistan? It's hard. The place is one giant goddamn desert. Anyway, I was thrown clear, and when I came to, the Humvee was upside down in the river. I swam out to see if anyone survived. I pulled a body back to shore, and I did that seven more times. And by the time I pulled in Tanner, my Sarge, I was done. And when I came home, I don't know, I bought a bike, spent a couple of years on the road, just moving from place to place, and,
To farewell? You grew up around here, right?
Yeah. Okay, so by the time I finally settled down, I got a job at a bike shop run by this old guy named Jack. And, he ran the club. The Prez, that's what we used to call him. He patched me in himself.
Wait, Jack, I remember Boozer talking about him. He was in prison or something.
Some bad shit went down and he ended up taking the rap for the club.
Sounds like you guys were pretty tight.
Shit, this is great. This is great. This explains a lot of stuff, man. It's just another layer to his, like, his anger and his frustration. It's like PTSD and shit.
Oh, shit. There had to be one, right?
Let's come back in the morning. You can get whatever tools you need, and we'll finish it up then. There'll be fewer freaks out.
So no hot shower tonight? Okay. But I want to show you something first.
Ricky, it's been a long day.
Come on, you know a lot about the freaks. I just want to show you something you might not know. Come on, we're out here anyway.
Shit, okay.
Let's go.
Can I ask you something?
God, like I said before, could I stop you?
Why are you still flying colors?
I don't know what you mean.
I mean, why do you still wear the cuts? You and Boozer, it's not like you're trying to recruit anymore or staking out territory.
No.
A couple of guys I worked with at the plant wore colors on the weekend. I asked them about it once. They said they wore them as a way of saying, fuck you, to, I don't know, cops, authority, the government. So what are you rebelling against?
Whatever's left. Look, we wear them because we wear them. What do you want? I mean, no idea about Boozer, but I ain't trying to say shit. It's just, cut? That's who I am. I've done a lot of stupid shit in my life, but joining the MC, well... Let's just say that it's one of the few things that I don't regret.
You was gonna cut me off.
Ricky, what are we doing here? I've seen the Nero death trains before and hordes.
I know. Not like this.
What the fuck?
Watch. I've come out here a few times to see them. They stay in those old machine buildings and they come out every night like someone's ringing a dinner bell, right? When it's morning, they go back inside and what? Hibernate?
You mean you never went down there to see?
Aha. Uh-huh. No. One time I got way too close, and a dozen of them started chasing me. It's like poking a hornet's nest. Come on, let's get out of here. It's getting dark.
Okay. Okay, anyway, the other day, I saw something you won't believe.
Really? You want to talk? All right, let's hear it. Wait, let me guess. You saw a Nero helicopter.
Wait, how did you know about that?
They've been spotted a few times, all over Lost Lake.
Shit.
Why do you care? It's not like they're here to help us. From the sound of it, they shoot on sight.
I don't care.
Oh, sounded like you did.
I'm just rolling. I'm just idling, dude. In case there was conversation.
Hey, where the hell have you been all day?
Nice to see you, too.
Yeah, well, Schizo said you and Deacon took off, and I was worried.
Addy, I'm tired, okay?
Oh, that's rich.
Hey, Deke. Thank you.
Yeah, well, just let me know when you're ready to tackle that transformer. I'll be around.
Sure.
It's bullshit.
What is your problem?
No, no! What is your problem?
I just said I'm tired. That's it.
Okay. I'm sorry. Like I said, I was worried. It's not like you to just take off without talking to me.
Okay.
So that's it?
Oh, shit. Day's gone. Yeah, dude, it's worth it. Dude, this... If this game is not worth a freaking $10, I mean, something's wrong, man. Holy shit.
I was in my classroom. You know.
Like, this is a legendary game for 10.
College to a hey.
Bunch of stay-at-home moms and high school dropouts. Anyway, we heard all this screaming.
Howdy.
Thought it was a shooting at first. But, these freaks.
Yeah, that's a day of
got some ears here, okay.
Oh, hey, look at that. 2 weeks for marsh duty. Yeah, it's too bad, huh, Schizo?
What are we doing? Moments of lucidity? Deacon tracks down another Nero field research team. Oh, man. The next Nero...
Schizo, speaking of Schizo, I wonder what the hell he did all day.
In the next few days, we're a blur.
No idea. Oh, shit.
Gotta give Ricky credit for keeping shit running around here.
Holy shit, where's Boozer, dude? What?
That's a shitty thing to do. Come on, just accept folks for who they are.
Hey, man.
Okay.
Just looking for some stuff.
You
go through a lot of this shit, yeah? There. Good as new.
I'm keeping your camp.
All right.
Nice and stocked up, dude. It takes a game, it takes a while for it to open up. Yeah. Yeah. So what I would recommend doing, for anybody who's been in my channel for long enough, you know how I play games. What I would recommend you do is probably do the story up until you get down to this camp. I wouldn't really worry about too much. As long as you're hitting all the side quests, right? Because it's not that many. As long as you're keeping the storylines, and when a side quest pops up, you know, you do all the side quests first, or the camp quests and stuff like that. But you can just stay banging away at the storyline quests, no problem. Just keep doing that until it's kind of like all opened up. And then once it's opened up, then you can start exploring, start knocking off all the little collectibles and shit like that. Fighting hordes and things like that, because it's just, it'd just be a better experience, honestly. You can't miss out on anything, so you're good.
Hey, do you think the freaks remember anything about their life, you know, from before? I heard about this cult over in Iron Butte called Rest in Peace. The leader...
Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Skizzo's gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, Deke. What's up?
Boozer's, hell. I don't know. He's depressed or something. Talk to Addy. I think I know a way to cheer him up.
So what are you gonna do?
No, I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain, get his bike, bring it back.
That's a long way to go on foot.
Figure something out. Are you gonna cover for me or what?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ricky. Geeking out.
Ooh, shit. Dude. What? Dude, I can't go... Wait, go there on foot? I can't... I can't go. Say Ginob. Go there on foot.
Deke, you there? I got out of the infirmary today, man. Addy said she'd heard enough of my whining to last her a lifetime.
Sounds like Addy. How's the arm?
You know, it's about 50% there. Sorry, a little amputee over there. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addy said. It sucks. I feel pain in my finger joints, you know? Like, after a long ride, your hand gets gummed up. I flex it. Anyway, I gotta get going. Skizzo's got me on farm duty. Let's see if I can pay off the damn pain meds that Daddy has me on. Later.
Later.
Dude, that's a scary long way to go. I can't, like, teleport my bike, can I?
What was I doing? I'm a little gutsy.
Lone Limb, what's up, dude?
Hello.
Where?
I got all kinds of stuff. Good one. Good choice. Okay.
Dude, I'm gonna have to be,
Now that's an upgrade. Okay. That should work. Okay, then.
I'm gonna have to be avoiding, like, combat this entire way, man. I have to go on foot?
See you around.
Hey, hold on.
I have to run this on foot, dude. But if I get there, how do I switch bikes? I can only ride one bike. Right?
Hey, good to see you.
Hey, how's it going?
Hopefully it's a happy song. Come on, champ. Bring it home. Something upbeat.
Everywhere you look, never gets better. Everything you touch will never be perfect. Now everything is broken, it's broken. Now everything is broken. To me.
I wouldn't want this guy in my camp. Dude, I know, right? It's like,
will you tell me something fake again?
Dude, it's so bad.
I don't wanna hear the truth from you.
It's like the whole world is crap and shit, and we got a guy inside our camp. This is the only little, like, bubble. Yeah. And we got this guy in here. Dude, just sending the mood, just plummeting it even further. Right?
I was a fool.
So bad, man. Let's get this guy working. Yeah.
A fool.
Send him into a marsh.
Perfect. Now
it's so bad, man.
My world is crashing on me. My world is crashing on me. Please, will you lie to me again? Will you tell me something fake again? Don't want to hear the truth from you.
Dude, the camp enforcers over at Tux Camp will just beat that out of him, yeah? Hey, fight something happy, goddammit. Driving the mood of the camp. Dude, no wonder people around here are like busting to get out of here, man.
Hey, man. Hey, you.
Yeah, damn.
Yep, gotcha.
Horrible, dude. Everybody's already unhappy, man.
Hey, yeah.
Shit, dude.
How's it going?
Hey, hold on.
No wonder they didn't.
Need to talk to the Deacon St. John. Come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck. You got a job for me? Okay. Swing by. Deacon out. Who's here?
Hold on. No. Here we go. That's where we're going.
There?
Yeah. Dylan, brother.
Same as always. Still out there chasing choppers?
Yeah.
Don't figure out what the hell they're up to yet.
Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Nero's out here. They're running field missions, studying the freaks. No idea why.
Hey, I gotta get going. Schizo stopped by and said I'd be shoveling shit all day.
Tell Schizo to eat shit.
Yeah, I'll pass that along. Later.
Rizzo would hit this guy over the head with the guitar over and over, dude. Yeah. Right?
Deacon, you there? Another job came up.
Ricky, yeah. Okay, I'll stop by. St. John out.
Nice. I'm loving all these little side jobs, man. I'm going out to do Tucker's one first. I'll come back for that one later. Isn't the guy playing this song at camp, right? An absolute banger. Okay. Everything's fine. Don't worry about it. No one's paying attention, dude. Trust me. No one's paying attention. Leave it. Don't worry about it.
I should stop for fuel.
Needed this.
No. See? Nice and easy, dude.
Good.
Good.
Thank you.
A new legend is born.
9 months being sub to Twitch's number one magic user and love, and warrior of all things darkness, Haze Zoo.
Dude, you're a damn champion. Thank you very, very much, dude. Step into the armory. This is a big deal. This is for you, man.
Level 5. The cleaver. Come on now. Chop, chop.
Look at that right there, dude. That is for you.
Deacon!
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
Stuff's getting scarce. Check back.
See ya. Can I help you?
Yes, as Bazoo. Hey, here we go.
Deke, we got a real problem on our hands.
Oh, yeah?
You remember Richard Marsden? Used to ride for us?
Oh, you mean Rick the Prick Marsden? Yeah, I remember him. I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
He did. But, oh, I guess Marsden wasn't too happy about it. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater, led an attack against a supply run. We lost 3 men.
Ah, shit. I never liked that son of a bitch anyway. I'll take care of him.
Thanks, Deke. I knew I could count on you.
Here's the zoo.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Sandy.
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry.
Don't lie, dude. I know for a fact, right, that you guys, right, everybody who's played this game has done that 1,000 times. Stop trying to act like you're some kind of fancy pants navigator. Stop lying. Just admit it. Trust me. Oh, whoa. Hang on. Wait a minute. Am I going the right? Oh yeah. Yeah. We going the right way. Did you ever get to that plane? Yeah, I did, man. These missions would be if you didn't clear out any of these camps. There's no way I would have thought that was a camp that I...
Rick the Prick Marsden, where the hell are you? You're out here somewhere.
That's why I'm banned from esports around the world, okay? Simple as that. It's simple as that, dude. That was all my skill. Think about it.
You can make something out of this.
You didn't see nothing. Oh, you absolute legend. Hello. How are you? I hope you're having a great... I hope you had a great stream. Welcome. Hello. What were you playing? BG3. You still playing BG? Wait, is this still the same BG3 playthrough from like last year? Or is it a different playthrough? Oh my god. I hope it's a Dark Urge run. Oh. 108. See, that doesn't sound like much, honestly. That doesn't sound like much. Dude, my Red Dead Redemption playthrough was 500 hours. I'm already at 48. I'm already at like 50 hours of this, and we've streamed 4 streams. Have you ever played Days Gone? Usually play. It's just not. But after playing Red Dead, I kind of like it. I like it. I never thought I would like these kind of games. But I've been hooked. I'm hooked by this story and this game. And the zombie hordes and the tension. Dude, holy shit, there's a ton of guys down here. A sniper guy? Oh, he's got binoculars as well. Holy shit. Okay, well. I do have to run. I have to work in less than 4 hours, and I only stayed up because I got dragged into a fight I couldn't sleep on. You're a legend. Thank you very, very much for sharing your community. You're a champion, man. Whiz Buddy didn't even see that. Kill.
Shit. Tucker, shit. I'm here. Shit. Your man Marsden looks like he's got himself a goddamn army.
Ha! Doesn't surprise me. He always seemed like the kind of man who'd attract every dirtbag out in the shit. You want me to send Alki?
No. I got this. What was he wearing when your men got hit?
Same thing he always wore, one of those black coats, down to the knees, cowboy hat. Deke, bring me his hat. More holes in it, the better.
So he's dressed like an asshole. Got it, St. John out.
Oh shit, what the hell's happening here? What the hell? Kill. Regenerate stamina for every melee kill. Ability to roll quickly to recover from a knockdown. Skill tier 4, so I want home run. Next. Okay, so there's the guy. One of those guys down there is got a sniper. I don't know which one it is. This looks like a sick game. It's very good, man. I think that's the guy there. Fuck that dude, he's sick. Is that him? Dude, who's? My God, dude, who's firing at me? Oh, it's that guy back there? Dude, he sees me. Kill him? Come on, walk up the path and take a look.
That's it.
Shit. Two bullets left.
Heard something.
Getting low on ammo. Ah, shit.
Shit.
Gotta pull back.
The heads of ammo.
There you are. Come on, Rick, don't try to run away.
Like, shit, this guy had a lot of dudes,
man.
Man,
like this, you deserve to die, Rick the Prick.
Oh, you think it was my torch that was giving me away? Oh, shit. I didn't even think about that. Yeah, that's probably exactly true. A little light shining up there. Okay, that was that. That was a nice little quest. I do, because there were a couple of silent shots that they shouldn't have picked up on. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought too. Okay, that's cool. So I can go back now. Let's grab this guy. Over here.
I can use this. For you.
Absolute asshole.
How's it going, Zanny?
Yeah, I can't run that guy over.
Can I help you?
Get out of my sight.
Hey, Tuck, got you a new hat.
Nice job.
I hate chopping wood.
Did he put up much of a fight?
So,
You like it?
Do I get paid more if he did?
No.
Then why do you care?
Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled
work.
Out.
Hey, back
well,
to work.
Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment.
I'm getting the
5K. There it is. Trust level 3.
Work. Ah, God damn it! Stop! Don't!
I stretched my legs for a while.
Level 3. Oh my God,
Deacon,
finally.
How's it going?
Dude. Oh shit. Okay, we have a combat shoddy. Look what just opened up. A mil-spec combat shoddy, yeah? We've got a US-556 military grade. This weapon's effective from medium to long range. Oh, it's my primary. That's gonna be my new primary, no question. Dude. Hell yeah. SMP9, I already have this, do I not? Junk condition. And an MG45. I wonder if I can tap fire this thing. A 55 round mag.
You just gonna stand there?
Hey, you better relax. God damn it. That's a horde killer, this guy. You reckon? Just stand there and just start mowing them down. Rat-a-tat-tat.
You could use a gun like that. That right there, good piece. Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one.
I got all your guns, dude. And not only that, mag upgrade.
This will do you good out there. Here, good as new. Here you go.
Hang on a minute.
Good piece. Should help out in a shit. Yeah, I can upgrade that.
Does this guy, wait a minute, if I equip this, yeah?
Can I get anything else for you?
Okay, he doesn't have a clip for this. Hang on. MWS, if I equip this guy.
Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Looking for anything in particular.
He does.
This will do you good out there.
Oh, shit. I actually need to equip all of my guns, dude. Because of the supplies.
Here. Good as new.
Wow. Oh, shit. RSF 90. It's got the plus. That's got the plus. M14. Plus, plus, and plus. I've upgraded all of these now. Dude, the repeater's got a 45 ammo. 55! Instead of 5, it's a 45 round mag. Holy shit, man. Wait, is that correct? Am I reading that right? I have 45 rounds.
Deacon, you there?
Quiet. 45 round pump action, is that... Or have I got this right? Or am I looking at this wrong? It's 10 right now, but it's 45 now that I've upgraded it. Oh.
Yeah, I can upgrade that.
Wait, hang on a minute, dude. Got it. Hang on a minute. So when I equip this, if I fill this with ammo,
Good choice.
Is this wasting my money right now? Okay, it's a 55 mag. This only has 5.
What else can I do for you?
It is wasting my money. Okay, sorry. I just wanted to double check that. That's really weird, but whatever. Okay, so that's 55. So do I have this upgraded then? Decline that. Yep, got that upgraded. So the M14, did I upgrade this shit? Yep. Upgraded the shoddy. Boozer's shotgun. Don't want the ammo. Okay, there's no update for Boozer's shotgun.
You just gonna stand there?
Hey, relax, man. Combat shoddy. Let's equip this shit. Yeah. See, $300 for the upgrade.
Here. Good as new.
Mag upgrade. Should have been a better way to do this, like upgrade right here. This thing. Do I have this upgrade? I do. Okay, that shit is awesome. Now, sidearms.
Find me if you need anything else.
Oops.
What are you looking for?
Locker, sidearms, so 9mm. Okay, no upgrade for this guy. Sap 9. Sap 9 upgrade.
Good piece. Should help out in the shit.
Dude, nice. Okay. SMP 9, a mil spec. A a mil-spec SMP9 or a... Oh, so if I equip this... Oh, there we go, dude. Look at the difference. So condition actually just it basically is just damage. Stubby. Oh, a little stubby mag upgrade.
This will do you good out there.
Nice. We gotta have everything. Oh, you can't upgrade the junk one? Shit. Okay. Special. What if I can upgrade this shit? If there's any upgrades for this. No. The drifter crossbow? Pretty sure there's not, but who knows, right? Nope. What about the M40?
Yeah, I can upgrade that.
$600 for that. The C8. Okay, I've upgraded that. The MG45, 95 rounds. Holy shit. Yeah, and I upgraded that. Dude, that is awesome. And I can buy nades now, too.
Need anything else? What else can I do for you?
Dude. Okay, so now I gotta pick my weapon. I'm gonna take out the 5.56. Even though the M14 is sick. Oh, what should I use? The M14 is pretty sick, but this thing has like a 50 round mag. I'm gonna take that for a spin. Sidearm, I think I'm gonna take the... With every credit. Yeah, I'm gonna take the pistol, man.
Deacon, you there?
I'm gonna take the SMP9. And then my special weapon. I think I'm gonna stick with the C8. Yeah.
Can I get anything else for you? What else can I do for you? Come by if you still need something.
Okay,
very good. Want anything else? Come see me.
Hey, okay. If you see me later, pretend you didn't.
What's he talking about? Wait, did I not upgrade these things? Why? Or maybe there was no mag upgrade for the C8 or the SMP9. 120 rounds.
Hey, how you been?
How's life as a camper? Okay. Total. Same as ever.
What are you looking for?
So there was no upgrade for any of these. Okay, it's all good.
All right, I see how it is. Be seeing you, Deke.
It's strange, I can't really look at like the is there a place for me to look at my guns like upgraded, anything like that, like what's been actually upgraded? So maybe, yeah, it just says 5 mag.